4 p.m. Eastern time game, UCLA and Chip Kelly heading across town to face off against USC. USC, a 3-point home dog, 65.5 is the total. Jackson Dart is going to get the start this week. Man, I made this line UCLA minus 5. You look at some of the advanced stats here. Look, USC, number 119 in EPA per rush on defense. Like, that ain't going to cut it against UCLA, who is number 11 in that metric on offense. USC's defense is just awful. Absolutely awful. Yep. I think UCLA is going to probably keep the ball for about 40, 45 minutes here and not let USC do anything. So I'm all over UCLA here.
No, I'm the same way. Now, my only fear is USC looked like they quit about 3 weeks ago, okay? Maybe longer than that. Maybe about 3 weeks ago. It looks like they were done playing football. There's a world where 3 weeks ago they said this season is over. Let's just get ready for UCLA. Let's win the battle for LA. And we don't care about anything else. These seniors are going to go out beating UCLA. That world exists. Don't know that I'm scared of it, though. Yeah. I got to see that and just be wrong for me to think that that's a viable situation. This USC team has quit. I think there'll be less than 37 USC fans in the stadium. I mean, it's just that nobody's going to be at this game.
Yeah, I'm with you. Next game on the dock. Oh, we're both taking UCLA minus 3 there. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.